What are you
Jeez,
doing here?
Louise.
Yo, I came to join you guys. Look, man, I'm sorry. I wanted to come with you from the beginning. I just didn't want my little brother to follow me around like a puppy. I swear, he always goes wherever I go, man. I'm sick of it. I can't babysit his sorry ass every time we get some action. But he's sleeping right now, so it's all good. God damn it, Junior!
Since this morning, and I'm all out of bullets. So, wherever your control room is, I'd be really happy to go there.
Heard the man, Junior? He wants you to take him to the control room.
Bullshit!
No, that's not what I said at all. If you could just point me in the right direction.
Junior, listen. I can't focus if you're next to me, man. How many times I told you that?
Oh, shit.
Rangers, it was the same thing. Why do you think I went private? I can't fight if you're next to me. So now, you're gonna escort this tired and hungry man back to the control room and make him some tortellinis. I swear that when I come back, we'll play some poker or something, man, alright? How's that?
You're just trying to get rid of me, man.
Yeah, exactly. I know it's either you go back with him or we go back, the three of us, because I ain't leaving you go down there. And if we're going back to that control room, know what that means? It means poor Matthew and Jake here are gonna be alone down there. With no radio or support from Terry and Ben.
Shit.
You really want them to die so badly? Is that what you want, huh? You want me to leave them alone?
No, I don't. You know what? Fuck you, Brian. Fuck you, man. You get over here.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Yeah. Just shut the fuck up and eat my tortellinis, bitch. I'm the fucking tortellini.
He's a total tortellini master. For real.
Brian, you shut the fuck up, too, man.
All right, off you go.
God damn. I love this. He's a tortellini master.
Hey, look. Found a radio.
Oh, well, ain't you one lucky bastard.
Ben, can you read me?
Hi, Matthew, yeah, I hear you. What's up? What did you forget?
No, nothing. I just found a radio. Wanted to see if it worked. Oh, and, expect somebody to knock on your door.
All right, I suppose Brian convinced Junior, did he? Looks like I'm off the hook. Hey, listen. As soon as they get here, we're gonna need more space, so we're packing up to get to the second level. We'll leave the gate open for you guys.
All right, is there any news from Malcolm? Did he try to open the door yet? Does it work?
He's on his way. I'll let you know.
Well, no reason we should wait for his response. We can try it ourselves. There we go.
Merry fucking Christmas, everybody! Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Oh, shit!
After you, Mr. Johnson.
Oh, no. After you, Mr. Porter. You open. Well, looks like he goes first.
Just opened fire on everyone in sight. They've done the same thing. Jake, activate the cycling process. Did you close the door behind us and open the access to the court? Just flip the three switches from the left to right.
God. Eat my tortellinis, bitch! Oh god, I love that, it's great. I'm getting some supplies, like, fuck you right now. I gotta eat!
Clear.
Shit.
Everything feels so quiet.
Every electronic or mechanical system is shut down. Elevators, ciphers, and neon lights. Makes sense. So quiet.
I can't even see the ceiling.
Ben, do you copy? We have successfully entered the core.
Lost in an abyss.
Roger that. By the way, Malcolm's reached the core access.
Affirmative. I'm opening the access now.
What the fuck was that?
Malcolm, what was that noise?
I don't know. I've been hearing banging and screaming from the high security lock access for a while now. But it's sealed. There's no way anything could get out of there.
Malcolm, what's happening? Malcolm, you've got to
open the door
and let the others in right now.
Malcolm, what's going on?
Malcolm, activate the automated cycle right now!
Malcolm, hang in there. Brian, get ready.
Oh my god, what is it?
Clear.
Fuck.
What the fuck was that?
What happened? Is he alive?
Negative, Terry. Malcolm is, he's dead, boss.
I understand. Matthew, you know what to do.
Are we gonna chase that thing into the east wing or what?
Negative. There's nothing we can do for Malcolm. He couldn't have survived after losing all that blood. Going after whatever killed him would be a waste of time and ammunition. We stick with the plan.
Fuck.
Jay, open the maintenance area. Clear.
Should we take the elevator?
I'll take the stairs.
Roger that.
Well, that sucks about Malcolm.
Ben, Terry, there's a train here.
Look at that, it's,
where does it lead?
It's a
train. What train? You know? Ma, I know what you're thinking. Get it. Don't be stupid. This train is remotely handled by the core command of level 5 in service. It can't be activated from down there. So we have to go all the way up and then all the way down. Which would be stupid. We might as well go up and get out that way.
So, wait a second. This actually leads to the surface?
It's how they transport material and workers straight from the surface.
That's cool. That's nice.
People allowed to use this train. It's how they get all the supplies for the week down to the bottom floors.
Hey, was that a gunshot?
Yeah, it was. We're at the shooting range. We found some weapon stashes and Junior and Eric are wasting our ammo. Guys, stop it! Conserve the ammunition! Right, so, you guys just heading down to the generator, okay? There should be a lift nearby, according to this thing.
Roger that.
It's a motherfucking train! Sucks that we can't use it.
That's the lift.
Looks like it. Hold on.
Matthew?
Damn it. Ben, the lift is a no-go. Any other way to get down there?
There's a maintenance access.
Let me see. Right, there should be a maintenance access near the lift. But you'll have to take the stairs, and I wouldn't recommend that. Left. Okay, I've got an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Go to the maintenance access to your left. Right, I'll guide you from there.
Any idea how to open it? Look around.
No, I don't see anything. Let's check over here. No, I doubt it. We'd have to call it over there, so I'm gonna look around. Well, damn, I guess I am. We do gotta go this way. Wait.
Found it.
What the fuck?
Alright, Ben, we got it open. We're going in through the maintenance access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
He did not just say.
Let's go.
He did.
Jake, get this door open.
I've got no melee weapons, so we go.
smells pretty bad, too.
I know! It's maintenance, guys! What do you expect? Okay, right, keep going on to your right. It should be the door right before the end, on the opposite side of the corridor.
Okay.
Again, right? On the opposite side where you just came in, at the end.
Whoa! That save was not there.
God damn it. Brings me back to my days in the Rangers.
Uh-oh.
Really? It smelled that bad?
No. It was this hot, though.
Jeez.
This is the door.
Okay. Yes, we're getting
clear.
Somewhere.
Let's move.
1 second.
Whoa. Wait a second.
Okay.
Why is this an airlock?
I think I know why.
Oh, no fucking way.
I hate to be right.
Why are we going through there, goddammit?
We're going through there to avoid detection. We slip in, reach the generator level, turn it on, and use a lift back up. Got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just wait right here, alright?
No, you're not. We won't come back this way.
Damn! I should've let Junior go instead of me.
Yeah, you should've.
Floor's all gooey, man. It's slippery. Oh, I don't even want to know what this shit is.
Don't think. Focus on what we're doing. Stay sharp.
Stay sharp? What the fuck, man? You think the poop monster's gonna eat us? Stay sharp? I'd rather just wander off in my happy place right now. Man, more than staying sharp. Damn.
Be quiet. There's a lot of echo. We don't want to get noticed.
Right, right. Don't want to get noticed, huh? I'm pretty sure none of these assholes will come down through here anyway. Seriously, we'll die of massive infection before we even reach the utility stairs, man. Oh, God.
That's funny. That's great.
Stop moving. Did you hear that?